There's a light at the end of the darkness. The last step is always the hardest, but we fight it and we push against a wall that's caving in. It's not power that makes you the strongest. Run wild.
So this morning we are starting to hike the Cradle Mountain hike. I'm currently doing it with Mikayla, and Josh and Reese have actually decided that they're gonna kind of leg it and do Climby's track because we're worried we won't have enough time in Tassie to get back and do it. So we're just on our way to Marion's Lookout. We're gonna see how the weather is up there, and then we're gonna see if we can get to the top. So, woo! Sweet. So we just got to the coolest lake. It's called Cradle Lake, and we're almost pretty much at the lookout, at Marion's Lookout, but check out the lake. It took us roughly about an hour and a half to get here, just with a fair few stops and taking photos along the way. Now the plan is to head to Kitchen Hut, which is a refuge hut on the way up to the peak of Cradle Mountain. We'll see how we're going for time wise when we get up there, and then hopefully get to the peak. Woo!
No road home, I want to be somebody to someone.
So we've just left Kitchen Hut and we are about to summit Cradle Mountain. So we're almost at the summit. Pretty much to actually get to the summit, you have to bear crawl over all of these rocks. It is so cool.
So throw your sticks and throw your stones, cause you ain't gonna break my bones. If I'm a sinner, then I don't feel ashamed. Life goes on, and if I'm wrong, I guess I'll burn in flames. Been up the river, and I've been down the drain. Life goes on, and if I'm wrong, I guess I'll burn in flames.
So we just summited Cradle Mountain. It was an absolute hell of a journey up. Climbing the rocks was very scary at some points, and you kind of had to take off your backpack and weave in and under rocks and everything like that. But the view up here is just so worth it. So the time's roughly 11. We're just gonna head down now, and yeah, it should take us about 4 or 5 hours to get down. So, all done.
Gonna break my bones. If I'm a sinner, then I don't feel ashamed. Life goes on.
We're just standing here admiring what we just hiked.
And I've been down the drain. Life goes on, and if I'm wrong, I guess I'll burn in flames. Unless the moon explodes and the sun goes cold, life will always, it always goes on. Through the highs and lows, with a fist of gold, life will always, it always goes on.
Just finished hiking Cradle Mountain, which was amazing. So pretty much we just did the overland track up to Marion's Lookout, out to Kitchen Hut, and then summited Cradle Mountain, which was really cool. And then we took Marion's Lookout track, which headed down into Dove Lake, which we really wanted to see. So that's ticked off now, and yeah, it was an awesome hike. So yeah.
And I've been down the drain. Life goes on.